turns out in the trees of life, in the roots of your very own core foundation. Do you know what it's all about, Alfie? Can you be honest with others? Can you be honest with yourself? Can you be honest? You journal your days. Are others doing it for you? What will you pay for? What will you take? Whatever you're given. In the exchanges of energy, you use more than you give. If you've never pondered these questions, the seed is planted, whether you care for it, let it blossom, flourish, grow, or will you put this away and file it in the piles of nevermore? At every moment in time, dismissal of the true truths of the moment. You're the sum total of all of your time at any moment in time. You have the right at each blink, each turn, at each flash, at each molecule passing by to make another decision. The inception of time, life, death, seasons, days, and days confused. Have you been in an attitude of gratitude or dismay? Others have played roles in your lives and do factor into the equations. Let there be no doubt that when it's time to meet your maker, believe it or not, all these have already had time to be considered because they were done over the spans of your time. Shade and color in someone may have overlooked you all the time. The chances of that are less than a dime. Your generations throughout the spans of centuries and beyond. If you hear from the point of fear, you will miss so much more. If you need to replay this in your head over and over again, schedule times and places you know you can focus then. Shut off all the delusions and confusions and obstructions and distractions that will mislead you forevermore. Focus, be precise, open your senses, and more. Beyond sight, beyond sound, beyond material, beyond smell, beyond cold and heat and touch, and the effervescence of forevermore. Awaken new senses, new sounds, new insights. Invite the epiphanies from forevermore. Ask for guidance from those who can keep you on the right path. And if you're confronted with things that may help you slip and fall, trip, be distracted. Center and bring it back to our forevermore. Cast away the things from nevermore. If you're digging too deep for more material, or at some point you may upset the core of forevermore. Words are uttered. It can be interpreted by you or them now and forevermore. Realize the opening of the other senses can lead you to what you seek forevermore. However, misuse of gifts. These words are spoken in the Akashic Records of Infinity and Forevermore. Anyone who misuses them, we cast back and seal them forevermore. So, if you're asking which direction to turn, centered, trust in what you do each and every day. If you follow the right paths, we'll meet again.